Welcome to the Windows Club. If Feedback Hub is not opening or working on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you to the resolution. The first solution is to check these initial checklists, which are preliminary solutions. The next solution would be to run the Windows Store Apps Troubleshooter. Right click on the Start button and select Settings. In the Settings window, go to the System tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, scroll down to Troubleshoot and click on it. Select Other Troubleshooters. Scroll down to the absolute bottom and click on Run corresponding to the Windows Store Apps Troubleshooter. The next solution would be through a PowerShell command. You would have to re-register the Feedback Hub app. So, search for PowerShell in the Windows search bar and click on Run as Administrator in the right pane to open the elevated PowerShell window. In the elevated PowerShell window, copy and paste this command mentioned here. The last solution would be to repair, reset and reinstall the Feedback Hub app. Go to the Settings windows once again and go to the Apps tab this time. In the right pane, click on Apps and Features. Then scroll down to Feedback Hub. Click on the three dots associated with it and select Advanced Options. Then scroll down to Reset and click on Repair first to repair the application and then click on Reset. If it doesn't help, then uninstall it and reinstall it from the Microsoft Store. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.